Today, to live another day, speaking my mind today.
All our voice will be heard today.